Hi. In this video, we'll get an overview of the advanced service health score configuration options in BMC Helix AIOps. As a service designer, you can use advanced configuration options such as health indicators, events, balancing profiles, service impact propagation, and service health score and status customization. Using these options, you can control how the health score is computed for an impacted service. We'll look at all these options with an example of an order processing service model, assuming that static CIs or dynamic content for a service are already added from the service definition panel. You can specify one or more metrics as health indicators for a service, which affects how the health score is computed in case of an impact. For example, you can define the network utilization metric as a health indicator for a network service. And then create a policy to generate an alarm event as soon as the network utilization is above 80%. Only those events that satisfy this condition will be considered for computing the health score. Event rules offer you the flexibility to select only relevant events for computing the health score. By default, all events generated for a service are considered. You can filter events by severity, for example, select only critical and major events and ignore other events. You can also filter based on the host name or message, and only those events are considered for computing the health score. Next up, we'll see how balancing profiles can be used with an example. Most IT services and applications have redundant components to make them more resilient. For example, database servers are clustered. When one of these redundant components fails or has a problem, service performance is not impacted. The other members of the cluster take over the work, and the service continues to perform. Balancing profiles give you control over how the service health score is computed when a redundant component fails by providing options to define how many of the resources in a cluster need to have an issue before the health of the service is impacted. By default, the impact of all child services is propagated to the parent service. Now, you can stop propagating the impact for any service from its child services. In such scenarios, even if a child service is impacted, the parent service remains unaffected. Finally, service designers can now customize the service health score and status values. The maximum health score for any service is 100. For every critical event, by default, 10 points are deducted from 100. You can change this value, for example, make it 5 or 20 based on your requirements, and the health score for the service gets computed based on the updated value. You can also define the health score range. By default, BMC Helix AIOps considers all services with a health score of 0 to 30 as critical. However, for a business critical service, such as the billing service, you can configure the health score range for critical from 0 to 40. Note that when a service is edited, it might take some time to recompute the health score based on the updated values. When an operator starts monitoring services, the health score of a service gets computed based on the configurations defined in the service model and provides a precise and accurate measurement of service performance and availability. Service topology and situations are also updated due to the impact propagation, and these configurations help with the faster root cause analysis, thereby reducing MTTR. For more information about the advanced service health configuration options, click the documentation link provided in this video's description. Thank you for watching.